Hi everyone, welcome back to the Astro Room, your very own portal to the cosmos. And this is actually a continuation of a series of videos that I'm doing on tutorials of how to stack videos and how to stack images straight from your Seestar app. They are simple, they are quick, they are easy. This is part three. Like I mentioned, this will be a deep sky stack. So if you haven't seen the other videos I've posted, part one is on solar and part two is on planetary. So make sure you check out those videos. They're also quick and easy, very simple. And let's get to it. We're going to do deep sky stack with Orion for this particular video as an example. And remember, you can do deep sky stack with anything, right? With any images of deep sky objects that you are doing. And before we get into it, something super important that you have to do, okay? Before you even start imaging, if you go under your advanced features, make sure your sub saving is on, so save each frame in enhancing. This is super important, okay? So make sure that that's on. Now, when you're done imaging, let's say Orion or any image, you're gonna click on Deep Sky Stack. You're gonna click on Add Images, and you're gonna look for your subs, okay? Make sure it's not the ones that don't say subs. You see there's some in here that just don't have the word sub behind them, behind the name of the space object. So make sure you actually choose the one that says sub. And we're going to choose this one of Orion right here. Do you see that it says it has 31 images? Okay, so don't click on the ones that don't have the sub. And now I'm going to click on all. Now you can actually choose which ones you want to stack if you feel that some are better images than the others. You can do that and not hit all of them. But for the example of this video, I think they all kind of look the same. So I'm just going to choose all of them. After you've checked all of them, you're going to click on OK. And then you see how it says stack 31. These are 31 images, right? I'm going to click on that. Okay, so it looks like it's done stacking. It says stack succeed. Stack 31 images, discarded 0, and they're now saved. Stacked file is saved in the M42 folder. Let's go check. And there it is. Here is Orion stacked image. Now we can continue editing this, okay? Now supposedly a stacked image will look better than a regular non-enhanced image, just a regular image, no subs, right? Just your final image that you've taken a picture of and store to your device. But let's do a little bit of very quick light post processing on this straight here in the Seestar app. Click on edit. Let's play around with this. The brightness, the contrast, the saturation. Here's the brightness. Lower it a little bit. Contrast. Saturation at about 50% almost. You can denoise as much as you want. So it's already looking better and kind of like richer colors than I had initially, right? Okay, I think that looks kind of decent. I'm going to click on done. Remember, there's no hardcore rules to this. You can play around with all these features as much as you want. Get it to what you think looks appealing to you, right? What you think looks decent, what you think looks nice. So I'm going to click on done. And I'm going to now save this to my device. You can download it. You can export as raw. This export right here goes directly to where you can text it to someone, right? But let's keep playing with it. Let's crop the image. Let's download it. So when you download it, go straight to your phone. So you're going to click on your photo album. There it is. I did another one earlier. Here's a final one. You see it's cropped already, right? And let's see how we did that. Edit. Click on crop. You can also enhance a little bit more with your, if you have an iOS device. See how it kind of, you see this? You see the nebulosity there came out a little bit more. Up to you, right? I'm going to go ahead and do it like this, actually. And you can continue playing around with more features, right? More saturation, more contrast, more right there. I'm going to crop. There you have it. Here's another one I did. You see how you can play around? This one I also post-processed a little bit, but you see how a little bit lighter here with the colors, a little bit more rich colors here. Everyone might see it differently with their eyes, but I don't know which one you think is better, right? You can play around with it as much as you'd like. So here's a regular image that's not stacked. This is just a regular 3-minute image, right? You see the difference? Is this a little better? This is a stacked one, okay? A little bit more enhanced, I guess you could say. This is not processed at all. This is just right after stacking, okay? So 3-minute regular image, stacked, no post-processing. And here we have the post-processed and cropped image. Look at that. Makes a bit of a difference, right? I'd say. If you are enjoying these videos and you want to show extra support to help me dedicate full time to the Astro Room, full time to this channel, then you can buy me a coffee. It's simple and it's easy. Check out the link in the description. Thank you so much, everyone, for your support. And if you think the Astro Room is providing you with valuable content, please show your support by subscribing. This will ensure that every time I post a new video, it will appear on your YouTube homepage every time you open it. Even better, if you hit the bell button after subscribing, you will get notifications as soon as a new video is posted by the Astro Room. Thanks, everyone.